Hi everybody, and Bunny. We're back here in 7 Days to Die at our wonderful, wonderful, beautiful base. Done a little bit of work on the outside. Don't know if I showed you the gazebo thingy. But anyway, today we're going back to that town we found. And we noticed a thing on the mini bike, right? Whoops, get off. Looking at it, look, speed, fast, noise, moderate, defense, 49%, riders, 1! So, what do you think that means, Bunny?
I think that means when the next big motorbike comes in, there's going to be 2 people able to ride it.
Yeah, I think so too. That should be awesome.
You know, that big motorbike that Mafke found out about and spoiled for everybody.
And we're still waiting for it.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go. We're going to that. We're going to go to that town. You lead the way. I don't know which way it is.
Oh,
I'm choking on my own smoke.
It's down. So this way.
And there's a big cop hole. That sounds rude. Cop hole.
Stuck on.
Oh my god, he's stuck on something. I'll just go myself there.
You better. Pretty much south. Oh my god! I'm stuck.
Oh, there's a dog I can run over.
Totally stuck.
Oh, missed him. Dang it. This could end badly for the dog or me. Don't worry, I'll entertain myself while I'm waiting for you, eh?
Yep, I'm coming past. The dog just died.
Good. Ah! No, I can't turn around. 3-point turn on a little bike. Alright.
Another big hole down there.
Oh yeah, from the other cop that we had before.
I think it's this way.
It's Billy. Oh yeah, go! Look out! Oh god, I nearly got him. Oh, and there's a cop spewing at me, but, you know. Hey. Out of the way, trees. As the trees jump out of the way. Crunch.
Killed it. Well, I could probably get it. Shall we get it, or?
Get what? It?
Oh. Deer. They just killed.
Oh, get it. Yeah, why not? Carrying stuff anyway. I'm smell anyway. I can't remember how to get off. I want to push left shift. Oh, shut her arm off. Oh. Get it, Bunny. I don't think I have anything to chop it up. No, I don't have anything to chop it up with, so, yeah.
I do. Okay, so you know when we get those big motorbike things that 2 people can ride on?
Yeah.
Can you drive?
Yeah, I'm driving it. Yes, indeed. I wonder how fast they are. Like, are they any faster?
I don't know.
And they should have cars. They should have utes that can drive, or the cars, you know.
I guess they will one day.
Yeah.
Like, they will one day.
Sedans and things. That, you know, these sort of ones you can find that are real.
Yeah. Was it up that road or this way?
Pass.
No, it's this way. There's water. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. No! I can see you. Hey, man, I saved my motorbike from going in the water.
Oh, my God.
And I was stuck behind a trolley.
Stuck behind an unmoving trolley? Oh, dear.
Must be this way, because...
Yeah, we went past that little town, the little part here.
I think this road turns this way. More water. Stay in the middle.
Yeah, I think we did carry on, if I remember.
I remember you saying, and we went this way, straight ahead, at the sort of a turn.
I don't know, but...
Because you said it was uphill, I remember. I remember going this way, it's fine. We're going the right way.
Woohoo! It better be.
Oh. I think last time I tried, I couldn't get these lights, but I saw Good. I saw him get them.
Okay.
I saw him get them. There, okay. I'm getting them.
Oh,
and they
what?
Because last time I didn't get them, went, like, destroyed it, but...
Yep.
Yep, got it.
Ah! Just wrench it, so did you?
Well, you have to hit it with the wrench.
Oh, okay. Hit
it. Yeah. Not... Yeah,
Oh, come on!
like, left-clicking it.
Okay. Hit it with the wrench and then it comes down, does it?
Yeah.
Interesting. I haven't been in here in a long time.
No.
Straight to the beer fridge. That's me.
Well, Bunny was here for her music video. Did you see the music video?
I saw the music
everybody,
video.
Everybody, go to my channel and watch Bunny's music video.
Totally. It was funny.
Oh, you know, like, I spent 5 hours continuously listening to that song for 5 hours.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. So, yeah. Oh, I'm experienced heat stroke. Oops, my bad.
Oh, God, you probably got your jacket on, have you?
I
think you've got a...
sweatshirt on, too.
Oh, God.
No wonder.
Yeah, totally. Medicine cabinet.
Beer. We have been here, though, because some of it's been looted.
You went in here. You must have gone in here.
I think I did, and sort of half looted it.
Yeah.
Because I was like, oh.
That doesn't actually exist. Unlocked. Beat you to it! Beat you to it! Wait. A chain score schematic.
Just looking how much you scored there.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna eat the blood.
Ew.
Eat the blood. Nom 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 nom. Anything else? Oh, you got to those ones first, obviously. Right, you've already been there.
The next door house.
You what?
The flooded basement. The house of the flooded basement.
Okay, you're moving on, are you?
Yeah, that'll cool
blood.
Me down.
Oh.
Not sure how good it would actually smell in real life.
Yeah? No.
Or like whether you'd actually want to come down here because like the wood looks really green.
Yeah. Yuck. Okay, I'm moving on too then.
I'm taking turds now for the fertilizer.
Yep.
Yeah, turds. I know there's a thing you can get in the basement, but I'm not going in the other side either.
No, I wouldn't either.
It takes too long.
Totally too long. As a nurse, I'm going to hit on the head. Hey! Nothing. Nothing. Savage. I'm gonna head down to the poppin' pills, okay?
Okay.
Ooh, we had a nice pistol and some bullets. Thanks, Edgar.
Oh, yeah, Edgar always comes through for you.
Yeah. Not that we need more bloody... I'm not gonna take that, actually. Lead.
Not
taking
anything.
The lead, I'm going to eat another bag of blood. In that case, I need to make some more arrows or something. Are you coming?
I'm just checking the sinks in this house. I'm coming to the popping pills.
Popping pills?
Popping pills.
Oh, I'm at the popping pills.
Oh, I might go to the wrong place then if I go to the popping pills.
Yeah, probably. Knowing you. I'm breaking in! I'll do the right-hand side, you do the left-hand side when you get... Ouch.
Okay.
Tripped over my own feet when you get here. I'll do this side, you do the other side. I've never seen so many, like, chainsaw schematics. I just got another one. Read it. Wow. So, we're keeping the money, right? Did you say you can get them to pay you for the money as well?
Yeah, the old cash, yeah. It's worth more than it's worth. You know what I mean? And you can sell it back to him and then make money. Oh, so.
Okay. Sounds good.
There's some way. I was looking at it and I was like, if you buy it for this much and sell it for this much,
yeah,
it's like I don't know, there's something doesn't quite make sense. It's not even.
Yeah.
So. Pretty much full up stuff.
Uh-huh.
Already.
Same, but. I suppose I shouldn't really keep eating the blood anymore because, yeah, you can make
health kits.
Yeah. I don't want blood draw kit though, right? Not really. Not too bad. Ooh, nice lot of whatchamacallit things. You know, first aid kits. Proper ones. Egg,
advent, oh yeah, I haven't really found anything. I found grain alcohol and that's about it.
I can hear zombies outside. Whoops. I suppose we have to take the turds now, do we?
Yeah. Hey man, I'm carrying one around. You can carry one around too.
I'm carrying three now. So, yeah. Be wary of that. I'll probably stink. More than I stink originally. Get through the back door here. Whoops. I don't apparently have my axe. Woo! That is another science station or whatever it's called.
I don't really use them really very much. Like.
No. I guess not. I'll search the cabinets.
You can't sell those blood draw kits.
I don't care.
Yeah, but if you look at them, they're worth quite a lot. 382.
Are they?
Yeah.
I suppose it might be $382 short, you know.
Yeah.
Of getting something I want then, eh?
Yeah.
And you'll say, ha ha, I should take the blood draw kit. Won't you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we know that science table's in there if we need it. It's not that far away from home. Come back and do all the damage to the shop later. Wrench it all and stuff. Is there anything great in the prison?
Prisoners?
That's a good explanation.
Go do it. I could run around in there, I guess.
Guess so.
Don't think there's that, I don't think so, really.
Let me just go to the shops. Somebody in there. Ouch, tripped over something. Somebody. Let's go down here. I think I saw a shop. This is the end of our town, right? Yeah. There's a shop down here. Oops, not E for... oh, there's my axe, what the hell? Oops. No, I don't have an axe. Right beside my pickaxe. I'm going in the... where am I? Shotgun Messiah. Are you coming? Oh, yeah, you are.
You have a pink, like, thing on the top of your hat again for me. Where the light's supposed to be. It's like a pink and black thing. Like, there's no...
Is it better? You took it off?
Yep.
Okay, I just took it off and tried again. Lucky I brought my axe, otherwise we'd be able to smash into the boxes.
Mm-hmm.
Have you got vitamins to have?
I had some at the popping pills.
Okay. I'll take these ones then. I'll take four of them.
You can take them. If you find them, you can have them.
Do-do-do. Paper. Not that we need paper, but, you know. We've got like 1,000 paper at home. I don't really know what we need. I don't have a hunting rifle, so yeah.
No, just a scrap hunting rifle parts. No point in having
them. Yeah,
SMG parts. I have an SMG. Can I assemble it? Yes, I can. I'm having.
Awesome. Duct tape. Who cares? We've got duct tape to some in the toilet. If you are carrying it.
No, I don't have it.
Can you get anything?
I'll take the pistol parts until I can't carry them anymore. We do have quite a few pistols that we could probably fix up a little bit.
Yeah, and there's one in there too, in that desk. If you want to carry it.
I'll carry the bullets.
Scrap the thing if you want.
Do you have glass jars?
Yep.
Put them in the desk.
Oh. Not that we need them. Like 100 and something.
Yeah, I know. Frickin'. I can't throw anything away.
I know. Can't walk past the iron girder things either. Just popping into the bar.
Yeah, right.
My friends are here. Frick, they must not be in here. They must be out there somewhere. Oh, they're on the roof. Partying on the roof. Hey, party on the roof. Party on the roof.
I want to party.
Oh, too late. I've partied already.
Dang it.
Just run quickly around. My favourite thing, beer. Not water. Water sucks. Water's horrible. I think I've got enough coffee beans. Can't pick anything up. Coal. Hey. Nothing. Go in the bathroom.
Did we go to the Oh, I don't guess we did. Yeah, the Kraken book. I'm going.
No, I don't think so. Not the Kraken book. How do I get out of here? There's Kraken a door.
Kraken book.
I can never find the door. That place or the bar. Maybe it's built that way so you can't actually get out.
Yeah, yeah. I was just going to say that.
Especially when you're drunk, you'd be going like walking around going, where the heck's the door?
Yeah.
Can't find the door.
I'm going to put some. Oh, I can pick it up.
Pass the gas and crack a book.
Dang it, I can't make gas cans out of barrel yet.
Dang it.
I need a gas can book.
Where's my bike? I'm going to go put some stuff.
The beginning of town. I left mine at the beginning of town when we came in.
Oh, a hoodie. Nice hoodie. I'm going to put some stuff in my bike. I think it's okay, over here. Isn't that where's the theatre? Yeah. Homeowners are here. Billy, how are you? There's somebody else too, but
I don't think she wasn't really there. I think she was. She was there. She wasn't answering.
Should we try and get in here? Wow, all they had in here were empty jars.
Wow.
In the kitchen of the mansion.
Yeah.
Yep. That's all they had. Empty jars. Edgar! You can sneak up the stairs on me. And I have to pickaxe you! Somebody else. Mr. Need some pills anyway. Ah, somebody else is coming. Bah!
Yeah.
Oh. Club him to death as well. Oh. I missed him. And he had a glass jar. Yeah, he must have been one of the homeowners as well because he had a glass jar on him
that's
too.
All they have.
Yeah, that's all they have. What's wrong with me now? Oh, wow. Must be like party house or something, because like... Quick! A feather. I'm having it. Spend all that time breaking in.
Where are they?
I don't know. Downstairs? Outside?
Oh, down here. Yeah, out here.
Out the back somewhere, maybe?
Sounded like there was like 10 of them, but there's like 2 of them.
Yeah. Yeah. It always sounds like there's like 10 of them. Wow. I'm going to scrap both of those. Too bad. We need scrap more than we need a hunting rifle or something.
Yeah.
All right. To that. Let's go to the Kraken book. Kraken book. Kraken. Oh, and then we can crack the bank as well, but...
I think I've just run out of pickaxe.
Oh, no.
So...
I will do the pickaxe. Where is the Kraken book?
Kind of this direction, I think.
Well, that'll probably be the end of the episode. What do you reckon?
Probably will be.
Yeah. Yeah. So we will see you in the next episode when we'll just continue building. Just continue looting this town, Kraken book and stuff. And go away. And then it'll be like the 35-day horde. And then I've got an idea for like the 42-day horde. We might make like an arena. I've seen a couple of people I watch make arenas and they're really fun.
Yeah.
You know, they look like a lot of fun.
Yeah.
There's some quite good ideas. Oh, we went in there, didn't we? Where's the cracker book? Over there. Is that? Yeah, make an arena. Hopefully get it finished by day 42 horde.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Figure out. You know, I can jump, run up things, jump across, and the zombies can't get there. So,
yeah.
Cool. It looks like a lot of fun. I want to do it. Okay. See you then.
See ya.